So what? I enjoy my time. It's my vacation. I want to eat. Yeah, I eat everything. I enjoy the food.
Yeah, and then my own door and then.
Mới 8:49 PM.
Nhưng từ từ mấy giờ nó close?
Cái này như 10:30 nó close.
Vậy hả?
This is salmon and rice. Just order. And this is
mahi.
Mahi mahi. Okay, try it. Try the fish and see if you like it. Is it moist? Soft?
Soft, yes. Chia con nữa mẹ ăn nữa.
Mày chia ra đi nữa con nữa.
Đúng không? Đúng rồi. Moist á.
Nhắm đi.
Thật tiêu không? Tiêu thì thật ra mà.
Ok, I'm gonna enjoy the fish.
The longest married couple in the house, and in these two chairs, we are looking for someone in between, okay? Now, when it comes to choosing who comes up here on the stage, it is going to be by really the crowd's response. Now, mainly because all of you, just like me, we don't want to have any duds up here on the stage, okay? So what we're going to do now is time to do a little audition process to get our couples up here on the stage. Like I said, we are looking for a honeymoon couple in these two chairs. If you are on your honeymoon and you're celebrating, let's say under a year being married, if you would like to participate, please stand on up. Please stand up. Don't be shy. Have a little fun. Look at this over here. We've got one couple. Now a second couple. Very good. Down here. You're 22 years. Well, that's not quite 1 year, but thank you very much. We'll get to you. We'll get to you in a second, all right? Very good. We have a few couples out here and up, even up in the balcony, okay? Don't jump. It's fine. It's just a game. Where's your husband at?
Excellent. Well, very good evening, everybody. How are we? Are we ready for some fun tonight? Yeah. All right, then. We need our lights, camera, and action. Everybody, let's clap along. You know this one. Are you ready? Here we go for a bit of a sing song, everyone!
Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. This, I tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Royal Theatre. Put your hands together, it's your cruise director, Abe!
Very much for that completely spontaneous and impromptu round of applause. I appreciate that. And for those of you just tuning in on the Channel 14, welcome here to the Love and Marriage Game Show. Before we get started, I do would like to recognize a couple people helping us out this evening. First up, from your cruise director staff, how about a nice hand for Ayanara right over there. Thank you very much, Ayanara. And also, and lady that I cannot do my my job without. She is my assistant, your activities manager. How about a nice hand for Katie right over there? Thank you, Katie. And we just got done going through a wonderful audition process. And how about a nice hand for all the couples that auditioned that did not quite make it up here on the stage? Thank you to all of you, yes indeed. And I recognize that many of you may be out there in the audience and you're a little upset that you did not make it up on the stage here tonight. But don't worry, in just a few moments, you're gonna be very, very happy you did not make it up here on the stage. Well, we are definitely not the stars of tonight's show. As a matter of fact, I'd like to now introduce you to the stars of the show. Find out where they're from and how long they've been doing this little thing called marriage, all right? Couple number one, your name is?
Jade.
Jade and?
Seth.
Seth, where are you two from?
New Orleans.
From New Orleans, Louisiana, all right. And Jade, tell us, how long have you two been married?
4 days.
4 days, our honeymooners. Great job, couple number one. All right. Couple number two, your name is?
Kim.
Kim and?
Robert.
Robert. Robert, where are you two from?
Connecticut.
From Connecticut, excellent. And tell us, Kim, how long have you two been married?
27 years.
27 years, let's give it up for couple number two. And couple number three, your name is?
Betty.
Betty and?
Wayne.
Wayne, where are you two from?
Fort Worth.
Fort Worth, Texas, all right. Looks like you got to run home if you need to, Betty. And Betty, how long have you two been married?
65 years.
Wow. So from 4 days to 65 years, welcome to the Love and Marriage Game Show. Now we're gonna play this game very similar to the way that Bob Eubanks used to host the old Newlywed Game, but we're obviously gonna have a lot more fun than Bob ever did because we have a span of 63 and a half years, essentially, as well as no teleprompters to tell people what to say. So we're gonna have a little bit of fun. And as they did in that game show, we're gonna separate the couples, we're gonna ask a series of questions, bring them back together and see how they match up. And in round number one, we're gonna go ahead and start with asking some questions here to the ladies. To the gentlemen. So ladies, if you could please stand up and follow INR into our soundproof booth. We will be back after this. Have a nice hand for the ladies as they leave the stage. First of all, Seth, is this the first time you've spent any time apart from Jade since you got married?
Yes.
Well, I hope you do okay here. It's just gonna be a few minutes here. All right, now what's gonna happen here, guys, is we're gonna ask a series of four questions. The first three are gonna be worth 5 points, and the fourth is the bonus question worth 10 points. Now answer these as honestly and truthfully as you possibly can, because when your women come back out, trust me, they will. Question number one goes a little something like this. Complete this sentence. When you first laid eyes on your wife, you were immediately attracted to her what? When you first laid eyes on Jade, you were immediately attracted to her?
Lips.
Lips. Her lips. Book her up, buttercup. Robert, when you first laid eyes on Kim, you were immediately attracted to her? I can see what direction this television show is going to be going here. So, all right, so the twins, the Tatas, the good stuff there. And Wayne, you know what, Wayne, I'm going to sit down for this because I have another question to ask you. Before you answer that one, I always like to ask, married 65 years, how long did you two know each other before you actually got married?
Well, we started out in the third grade together.
In the third grade together? So that would have been how many years? However long it took, all right. We don't need to get into that detail. So, because this day and age, a lot of the kids, they don't meet at, you know, like a schools and dances, and they basically, the kids just swipe these days. They just swipe. No. Oh, that one's good. I'll go that way. So, you met in the third grade, and I'm not sure if there was the attraction immediately, but what would you say when you first laid eyes on your wife, or what was the first moment that you thought,
Well, in the third grade, it sure wasn't her boobs, but...
Thank you for clarifying, Wayne.
She had those pigtails. And I used, back in those days, we had inkwells. And I dipped the pigtails. Until we got to high school, she didn't like me at all. If you got to get an answer, I guess when you got in high school, I still think she's got beautiful eyes.
Beautiful eyes. All right, we'll take that. It's amazing how times have changed, huh? You know, eyes, boob. All right. Oh, this is going to be fun already, I can tell. All right. Question number two now. Gentlemen, let's pretend your wife is planning a family reunion for her side of the family. She has everything ready and prepared. She's got the food, she's got the venue, she's got everything all ready to go, and she gives you a stack of invitations to send in the mail. Now, if you had the opportunity to take one of those invitations out of the stack and throw it away, which one of her family members would you not want at that family reunion? Seth?
Her Uncle Dan.
Uncle Dan. What's going on with Uncle Dan?
He's kind of a tightwad,
all right? Always a little bit mooching off of you all the time, everything, all right? All right, Robert, which one of Kim's family members?
I have to say her Aunt Elaine.
Her Aunt Elaine, all right? What's going on with Elaine?
Everything.
Everything all together, the whole package. Elaine is just a little bit, doesn't need to happen.
Elaine.
All right. And Wayne, which one of Fetty's family members, if any?
Well, this is not a good question for somebody 85. The only thing left is one sister, and I know her, but I know what they're doing.
So would you just say, I love them all?
Well, I don't love her sister.
We could say at any point in time, we could say, well, for lack of a better term, living or dead.
Well, even the dead ones I didn't mind. Now, our mother-in-law, yeah, I guess we...